LLS. Okay, one more pair that I'm looking at it right now in this morning session is Cadchf. Cadchf, I think for the last 3-4 days is making some bullish moves. Okay, on a daily candle, and clearly you can see that in a 4-hour candle is being rejected at this support level. Okay. Okay, there's a support level here. Okay. Most likely it will go up to test this region or this pivot level, but once it breaks here, I think it will go up. Okay, so keep an eye on this level, okay, or up to this level first. Or it probably come down and then make a bullish move. So just keep an eye on this level. If this breaks out, it will be very bullish. And if it breaks down here, that will be a bearish move. So keep an eye on this tight range here.